Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to start the Windows update service in my new Windows 10 PC, and it shows Windows could not start the Windows update service on local computer. Error 1053. The service did not respond to the start or control request in a timely fashion. And this message every time comes to me when I try to start this Windows update service. So how to overcome this issue? And here I show the four methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your local disk and go to Windows folder. So here you can locate the folder name called software distribution and click to open it and click to delete this folder data store and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows platform. So after the restarting is completed and then try to start the Windows update service, and this is method 1. So if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. So we simply open your command prompt, but I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it and then execute the following commands by one by one. So after you execute all the commands and don't forget to restart your Windows PC, and this is method 2. So if both of the methods are not working, just try this method 3. So by simply open your Windows run and execute this registry editor command regedit. So once you open it and then navigate this location. And simply right click on this empty space and select DVAT 32 bit value and rename this folder to following one. So once you edit this name and double click on it and change this hexadecimal value data and finally click to save the changes and close all the windows. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and then try to start the Windows update service, and this is method 3. So if none of the methods are not working, just try this final one. So by simply open your command prompt as administrator mode and execute these following two commands. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So if both of the commands are executed successfully, just close this command prompt. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So I hope all the four methods will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. and thanks for watching.